Welcome everybody to NHL HITZ. This is the second season and it's game number 4. Today we're taking on the Calgary Flames. Our season has not started so well. I'm Cal's Crazy, by the way, and that's why it says it right there. Cal's Crazy, that's who I am. And we are the herd. Well, you are the herd, to be specific. You are the herd of my fans, or on my team, or both. And today we'll be going to take it on the Flames, and we're going to start off with a little classic here, a little Phoenix and LP, or just the first two up. Mad Cow's going to be back in goal. As I was saying, my season has not exactly started so well. Losing two of the first three games, but hoping to get back on track here in the Wild West home game here. Let's hit the ice then and try to bring home victory. The only game I did win was a 10-8 score. And you're probably like, but Cows, it's supposed to be high scoring. It's an arcade game. I agree with you, it is supposed to be high scoring. But 10-8 is still really crazy, even for an arcade hockey game. So, let's see if we can get things on track. You know, more normal score. You know, I would say 4 or 5 goals in a game is normal. You know, I'd personally like to keep it to 2 or 3, and maybe we win 5-3 or 4-3 or something like that, you know? That's where I'd like to keep it. I don't have the numbers on me, but what was Mad Cal's goals against average last year? I bet you it wasn't 8. Go herd, go. Puck drop, and Phoenix has it up over to LP here. Welcome back for another great game of hockey action, everybody. Phoenix is nailed down, and out comes Conroy. It's the Flames and the Herd. LP here tries to get it over to Phoenix, and he is nailed over Conroy. Lots of hitting out there today. Conroy's right in towards the net. Morris takes a quick shot on goal, but Phoenix gets it up to Cal's Crazy. Back to Phoenix. His shot is stopped by O'Ban. Amonte over to Morris. Morris over to Conroy. He tries to twist around. So does Morris. He does the little twist. You gotta do the twist. LP is right in. He puts a backhand in on goal. That one doesn't beat O'Ban. He's equal to the task. Conroy's hard shot hits the side of the net. It's passed up to Samuel Pierre to Cal's Crazy. Back to LP at the point. Takes a hard shot. O'Ban's equal to that task. And Morris comes in. He tries to fake out Mad Cal. The puck's at the side of the net. Doesn't go, and they just clear the puck away from danger there. O'Ban holds on to the puck for quite a while there. Morris, he drops the puck back and it rolls out over the line. Down into the zone. They steal the puck and put the puck in behind the net to try to retrieve it and can't. Elpier up to Phoenix. Back to Elpier. He's right on goal and there's a pad save. Morris, he's knocked over, and out comes Phoenix now. He's trying to break in 1-on-3. Doesn't work, so he gets it to Samuel Pierre. He's knocked down when he gets the return pass. Conroy's knocked over. Cal's Crazy right to the front of the net, and he was barreled over there. Morris, back to Amonte. Back to Morris. Over! There's a hard shot that hits something and misses the net and goes wild, and Cal's Crazy's going to get into a fight here. Let's see if he can be victorious in today's fight. Craig Conroy, he's punching him in the face. Cal's Crazy's coming back with some punches. They're working. Oh, Cal's Crazy's down. Body shots now. Body shots now. Cal's Crazy is knocked out. Cal's Crazy has lost another fight. He is out of this game. Normally, Sam the Elpier would go sit in the penalty box, but he's already on the ice, so he can't do that. He'll have to eat popcorn at the intermission. Morris, he loses the puck, goes back into his own zone. We'll play 2-on-2 here. Morris now, the pass across. And it is stopped by Mad Cal. Amonte, over to Morris. There's a diving. Wow, Mad Cal dove across, but that puck was actually blocked by Sam the Elpier. Amonte, he's bailed over now. Here comes Samuel Pierre, a backhand, doesn't get towards the next. Phoenix is going to turn around, walk out front, and he knocks down the goaltender, but nobody can pick up the rebound. Morris skates right out on goal, and it goes wide. Morris is in the corner now. He comes out behind the net, does a little spinneroni. Yeah, Morris loses the puck. He can't set nobody up, but he gets it back. He's trying to make the setup, but that pass was intercepted. Sam Neill Pier in for Charmed. He can't beat it. Down low. Morris is across. Over to Amante. He puts it in behind the net. Here comes Charmed. He passes it up, but Amante's got it. They're at the side of the net now. Behind the net, Conroy spins away from danger. Madcow passes it out to Charmed. Over to Sam Neill Pier. Over to Phoenix. Back to Charmed. Everybody's got it, but nobody's shooting it. Monte loses the puck as it's knocked off him. Here comes Charmed. He's down the left-hand side. He's knocked over. Conroy passes it to Morris. He's in for the net. Big save by Madcow. Samuel Peary gets knocked down. Conroy, he's trying to make it towards the goal. 10 seconds left here in the first period. Charmed, he has the goal and bait. He had the goal and bait, but he couldn't get it in the net. Charmed again. He tries to drop pass, but nobody was there. And time is going to run out here in the first period of play. We have no score.
Well, we were talking about a lot of offense, and maybe we got our wish here. We got a boring first period of no goals. 0-0 after one. We do lead in shots 7-5. Cal's Crazy lost another fight. It's crazy, but this season, the only person to win a fight is Fighting Fourth Fury. Last season, at least at the beginning of it, couldn't win a fight if her life depended on it. But now she's our only victor. To the victor goes the spoils. So here in our second period, now that Cal's Crazy has been knocked out, we're gonna have to switch things up a little bit. Well, we'll get Fury out there. And how about we go with, who else am I going to put out there? Now I have to edit things up. Oh, Thomas. He is from Calgary. He now lives closer to Vancouver, but he's still a big Flames fan. So let's get him out there and see if he can score a goal against his so-called team. And I guess we need to get Fafel out there. Yeah, let's get Fafel out there. Here we go. Second period. Let's roll. Get on your horse and cheer for the herd.
Puck drop! And Calgary wins the face-off, and Monte loses it right away out in front of the net, but he's knocked down quickly. Morris, he loses it. Fury to Thomas. His shot is deflected off into the corner. Conroy gets hit before he can get out. Fury takes another shot, but it's blocked. Fury has the puck back again. Centers it for Thomas. Puts it down into the corner again, but why are both players down there? I don't know. Morris has it again. It's Conroy. Back out in front. Big stop by Madcow. Fafel has it this time. He can't beat his man, and the puck just rolls back. Thomas is there, but he loses it. Over to Amante. Oh, he tried to set up Conroy, but Madcow is equal to the task. Wow. Amante, he's getting knocked over. Can't retrieve the puck, but Fury does now. Fury's walking right towards the goal, but she tries to set up Thomas, I think, and that didn't work. Now here comes Thomas, in over the line. He tries to walk towards the goal, and he gets it stolen off his stick. Conroy across, and they score! 1-0 Flames as Tony Amante has scored for the Flames, 1-0. Thomas wins the faceoff, in for Fury. She coming around, beats the goaltender, scores! Howdy do, dipty do! What a nifty little move by Fury! She walks around that one, avoids the diving goaltender, and puts it in the back of the net. Wow, we got some fancy footwork there by Fourth Fury, not to mention some real soft hands. Oh boy. Fafel now has it. Fury, she tries to put it in on goal with a backhand, doesn't work. Morris spins away from danger, and when he's done spinning, he gets knocked over. Conroy, back to Morris, over to Amante, and we got a fight. It's not Fury, it's going to be Fafel, I think. Fafel is in this fight. He's trying to take down Morris. They're trading punches back and forth. Hits him in the face, slaps him. Oh, and there we go. Just a little jab knocks him down, and that's the end of Derek Morris. Fafel's going to stay in this game after a 30-second rest in the penalty box. Fury's been keeping her fighting to the minimum this season, and it's been paying off
with goals. We're going to have to stop calling her the fighting queen, start scoring, you know, calling her the scoring queen if she keeps this up. You know, Conroy, over to Amonte, back to Conroy, and here comes Amonte, can't get around his man, it's just poked away, but now it's up to Conroy, he has no speed though, Amonte's right on goal, that shot doesn't work, back to Conroy, he spins away, Matt Cow was down, but he couldn't put it up and over him, Conroy again walks into a shot, but it's blocked, and Fury has it, over to Thomas, back to Fury, scores! The scoring queen! She's done it again! Think that one hit the post and went in. She's got another goal. It's 2-1 for the Herd. 5 seconds left in the fighting penalties, and we're back to 3-on-3. Here's Conroy. He spins away from danger. His shot goes in behind the net. Amonte has it. Out in front, it's blocked. Amonte is knocked down, and out comes Fury. She's on a breakaway. Goal! This time, O'Ban is there and says, no, no, no. He O'Banned her from the net. Savard in behind the net. Amonte back to Savard to Amonte. His shot can't beat Madcow. Savard is knocked down. There's Fafel. Fafel over to Tomas. Fafel has it again. He loses it at his own blue line. Savard's in a little global. Amonte down and out. Oh, scores. Calgary has tied it up. Madcow was down and out, and that the initial shot was blocked there by, I think, Tomas. Oh my. But then the rebound just sat there for Savard, and we're tied up at 2. Fury in for Thomas. His pass across did not work, and here comes Amonte trying to spin away from danger. Fury sends it up to Fafel to Thomas. Can't get it in. Almost had a good one there. Fury is nailed over. Here comes Savard. He's alone right on goal. Madcow makes a save. Fafel passes it away over to Fury. Fury in over the blue line to Fafel. Back to Fury. Her shot doesn't go. She turns and fires again. It doesn't work. Here comes Conroy. He's trying to set up Amonte. Amonte's in over the line, trying to go straight towards him now. Pass back. Doesn't hit. Hits a man in front of the net. Does get to the goal. Thomas in behind the line. There, the pass across was intercepted by Savard. Conroy back to Savard. He spins away. Back to Conroy. Mad Cow's equal to the task. And after 2, we're tied at 2.
Well, there we go. We got some scoring in the second period. We're all tied up at 2. Fury with another couple goals. She's got the hot hand lately. And shots on goal are now 15-14 in favor of the Flames, taking a one-shot lead. But it all comes down to the third period of play. Who's going to take control? So, for the third period, that means we need to get... That means we need... Who hasn't played here? Let's see, we need Zelos, that's for sure. So, Zelos! Who else hasn't played yet? That would mean Channel hasn't played. And who else hasn't played yet? Oh yeah, Charm sat in the penalty box for the first period. So he'll take his regular shift now. Here we go. Third period of play.
Drop, and we're underway here in the third, tied at 2. Instant fire for the Herd as they try to jump out to a lead here using their fire right away. What? No, the Flames are going to equal them in their fire. Everybody's on fire. We got double fire out there. Oh boy, double fire. The Herd's logo kind of is on fire. It looks like a fire-breathing, you know, cow, I think. Maybe it's supposed to be a dragon. I really don't know what that symbol is, but I always thought it was a cow. It looks like he's on fire. And then you got the Flames, who are on fire, and then everybody's on fire. It's just like 4 times the fire, but nobody can score. The Flames still have fire. Oh no, now their fire is gone. As I talked about fire, 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 everybody's on fire. And if you pee, you know, it burns like fire, then you should go and see your doctor right away. Anyways, here's Channel. Oh no, it's Channel and Charmed out there. I'm gonna get C crazy. Here we go, it's Amonte. Amonte! Oh! Mad Cow dives across it, and there we go! Channel! He has the puck. Over to Zelos, trying to set up Channel, but O'Ban intercepts it. Amonte, he's out.
He can't get a shot in on goal. Channel, he has it, gets it over to Charmed. Charmed pass for Zelos doesn't work, and Conroy, another C, yeah, that's really going to help me here, is with the puck. Zelos now, she has the puck, and her pass goes absolutely nowhere. Conroy, his shot is partially blocked, rolls in on Madcow. He gives the puck away. That shot was faked. Zelos now has got the puck. It's a Lone Ranger rush and doesn't really go anywhere. She's knocked over now. Savard. Savard spins towards the front of the goal. Savard still spinning. Conroy spinning. Savard spinning. Pass down front. Doesn't get nowhere. Zelos has it. Trying to set up. Charmed. But it doesn't go. Savard. He's right towards the goal. Madcow's equal to the task. Zelos now. Over for Charmed. His shot goes wide. And it's all the way down the ice. Channels out. Madcow almost went for a walk there. But here comes Charm. Charm's in over the line, but he loses it right away. Savard, over to Omonte, back to Conroy, who spins. Wow, he loaded up with a big shot from a bad angle, though. Savard now. Wow, that shot hit somebody right in the face. Good block there, saving Mad Cow from making a save. Charm, his shot in old Ban is easily stopped. You know, Ban's saying, come on, give me something better. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Channel now has it. Channel, in towards the goal, passes in for Zelos. Her shot hits the goaltender, goes up and over top of the net, and Omonte is going to come away with it. Zelos turns, winds up, and gets knocked down from behind. Conroy to Omonte to Savard. For Omonte again, he tries to set up a play, but it's intercepted. Zelos now, yet again, tries to center it, but Oban is equal to the task and blocks that pass across. It's poked away, but Charmed is knocked down from behind. Conroy's in behind the net. He walks out in front, but that puck's poked away again, and the Flames are going to get a penalty here. As the period expires, there will be a penalty on the Flames going into overtime.
So just as the buzzer goes to end the third period, Calgary has taken a hitting the goalie penalty, and going into OT, we are going to have a power play! So who are we going to send out there for OT? How can it not be Fury? Because she already has two goals, so how can we not send her back out there? Who else are we going to send out there, though? That's the thing. Like, nobody else has scored. I don't feel like anybody else has been had. Everybody's played. Charm seems to be my go-to guy in overtime, but Zelos has one of the most famous overtime goals of all time. At least for me, in that game 6 last year, she has that big overtime goal, so let's send her out there. And then, I guess we stick with Charm, or, well, maybe we should send out somebody else. Maybe Sam the LP here. Yeah, let's give Sam the LP here a try at overtime today. And, go Herd. Maybe this is it. Maybe this is the time we can have victory in OT.
Puck drop! Sam the LP is back out there after eating some popcorn. He says that popcorn's fueled me for a big win. Fury, though, she turns and hits Zelos with the puck. That's not gonna work for anybody. Sam the LP, he has the puck. He's trying to set up Zelos. Oban dives across. The puck doesn't even make it to him, though. Fury again, in over the line. She winds up and hits a Calgary player, and the rebound comes to Sam the LP, but it rolls in on Oban. Here we go again. Here come the Herd. They're in over the line. They're trying to set up their play. They're at the side of the net. Back to Fury. She hits another Calgary player with the puck. And the penalty has expired. We're back to 3-on-3 action. Samuel Pugh's shot does not go. Samuel Pugh, he gets hit in the neutral zone. Conroy's right towards the net. He's trying to keep the puck, but he loses it now. And off comes Fury. She's right towards the goal. Oh, boy. Set up Samuel Pugh. Oh, boy. I think we just got away with a hit there on the goaltender. Fury now. She tries to go through all three members of the Flames on the ice, but Samuel Pugh steals the puck. Samuel Pugh tries to set up Fury, and they knew it, and they knocked her down. Conroy, over to Savard. Zelos intercepts. Here comes Samuel Pierre. In on the line, a hard shot, and Oban just sticks out his left leg and makes that save. Conroy dumps it all the way in. Omonte's behind the net. Oh, Conroy puts a backhander in. Here comes Samuel Pierre. Over to Zelos. Nothing there. Fury now. She's trying to keep the puck in deep.
but can't get it, and Amonte comes out with Conroy, back to Amonte, back to Conroy, and Mad Cow's equal to the task. Sam the LP here now puts it in! Oh boy, it's deflected towards the goal, but it's stopped by Oban. Amonte spins away, Conroy to Savard, right in a goal! Mad Cow's equal to the task. We have played a lot of overtime, and still no scoring. Fury, she's in over the line, coming right towards the goal, and as she winds up, she's knocked down. Only a minute left to go here in this overtime period. There will be double OT if nobody scores. That's never happened in herd history. Conroy, he spins to Amonte. Here's Savard in on the right side. He's being double teamed here, but he gets away with it. Oh boy, Amonte's right there. Over. Oh no. Scores. The herd on. Fortunate overtime record in history continues as the Flames have scored and win this game. Amonte with the back pass and it gets past Mad Cow. The Flames are winner here today. 3-2 is your final as Mark Savard is your player of the game.
I don't know what it is with me in overtime, but we just can't win an overtime game. We have fallen again 3-2 to the Calgary Flames. I actually thought that might have been heading for our first ever double OT, but it was all for naught as the Flames are able to bury one, and the Herd's record this season has fallen to 1-3. That is not a playoff pace, that's for sure. That would be really sad to miss the playoffs after last season. But we'll try to rebound from another loss in the next game. Until then, everybody, I've been Cal's Crazy. Please subscribe. Please leave a comment below. And, of course, moo!